three, four.
She stood beside my narrow bed to check my EKG. She shook her pretty little head at what's become of me. I thought I glimpsed a path that led through rhododendron days and fuchsia nights to the boat shed in which we two once lay. But she gazed only at my charts, the valleys and the peaks. Brought back the time she broke my heart, MacGillicuddy's Reeks. But she looked only at my charts, the valleys and the peaks. Brought back the time she broke my heart, MacGillicuddy's Reeks. Well, I saw her on Killarney's shore one morning in July, when I still thought I was a thorn trying to find a side. I met her in the little launch that runs to Inishmallon, hunched together, hunch to hunch, trying to keep me balanced. But she upset my apple cart, she kissed me on the cheek, and I was struck by Cupid's heart and MacGillicuddy's Reeks. MacGillicuddy's Reeks, MacGillicuddy's Reeks. When I was struck by Cupid's dart, MacGillicuddy's Reeks. Well, she was a systems analyst for a dot-com company. She said, you think because we've kissed I'll be yours eternally. I'll sign another prenup, then we'll merge our PLCs. That's why most gals go belly up in this economy. But when it comes to a jump start, your forecast pretty bleak. The NASDAQ goes by dips and starts like MacGillicuddy's Reeks. MacGillicuddy's Reeks, boy, MacGillicuddy's Reeks. The NASDAQ goes by dips and starts like MacGillicuddy's Reeks. But she gazed only at my chart, the valleys and the peaks. Brought back the time she broke my heart, MacGillicuddy's Reeks. MacGillicuddy's Reeks, MacGillicuddy's Reeks. That was the time she broke my heart, MacGillicuddy's Reeks.